Federal judge has now ruled our state's 48-hour waiting period law for abortions is unconstitutional. U.S. District Judge Bernard Friedman says the law, quote, substantially burdens women seeking an abortion in Tennessee, end quote. Friedman also says evidence shows that at least 95% of women are certain of their decision regardless of the wait time. The law had been in effect since 2015. We're told roughly half the states in our country have similar waiting period laws on the books.